YouTube, I'm back with another video here. I got a mail week for you guys today from January 26th, I believe, to March 4th. And I also got a small card shop recap. So I'll just put the I'll do the card shop recap last. Mail week. I got one TTM in. It's actually a pretty good one. Pretty nice player that I actually kind of like. And he's got a pretty cool last name. Here it is. TJ Houshmandzadeh. And that is his actual autograph. I looked a couple up on eBay, and that's what they look like. So that's a pretty cool return from Mr. Houshmandzadeh. Really happy with that, to get his autograph. That's really cool. Next, the rest are all eBay, I believe. From 2006 Donruss Elite Series jersey of a Amani Toomer. I was gonna get this for someone, but then I decided to just keep it for myself because I actually kind of liked him when he was playing. It's number 194 of 299. There. That's a nice card. Next is for a set that I am going to try to do. I haven't told you guys about it yet, so I'll be announcing it here. But it is the 2010 Panini Certified Fabric of the Game jerseys. And it doesn't even have to be the square ones, it can be the ones that any Fabric of the Game jerseys from 2010 certified. And I will also take patches too, so let me know if you have any of those. I'm sure a lot of people. Because you should get at least one per box. And I know a lot of people really like certified this year, so a lot of people should have them. But just contact me if you have any for trade or sale. I want to trade more than sale because I really can't spend money right now because I don't have much money. But so yeah, here's the first one. I got four of them in. The first one is Henry Ellard. And if you know, if you can give me a checklist for it, that'd be really great. Or just link, give me a link to find it. That'd be really cool. It's numbered 167 out of 250, and it's number 64 in the set. So that's cool. Next one is a Junior Seau jersey. That's a really nice one. I like him. It's number 90 in the set. And it's numbered 117 of 250. That's a nice one. Next is a patch version, but it's not considered a patch because it's just a slim sliver of patch. So this one's still numbered at 250. And the reason it's only in a sleeve because the top loader was too small. So I just took it out and I didn't want the card to like get damaged in that little top loader. I actually just got that one today. I just got the mail, because I just got back home. This one is a Joe McKnight two-color patch. Rookie Fabric of the Game. Two colors. That's number 30 in the set. It's numbered 190 of 250. That's really cool. Next is my favorite one that I've gotten so far. It's a patch version. This one is numbered to 50. And it's a really PC player, which is really cool. Two-color patch of Vince Young. Patch. As you can see, it says Prime under there. It's game used. That's number 144 in the set. So I'm kind of guessing maybe the set is 150 or maybe 200 cards, but and about $3 a card. I mean, it'll take me a while, but hopefully I can get this set done in a year or so. This one's number 7 of 50. And hopefully I can get it done in less than a year, because that would be really great. So there's those four. Just once again, if you have any of these, let me know. I have Henry Ellard, Junior Seau, Joel McKnight and Vince Young. So yeah, if you have any of those, or if you know any people that have any, could you please contact me and let me know? I'd really appreciate it. Next is a card shop recap. I bought 6 $1 cards. Oh, Jesus. Okay, yeah, 6 $1 cards. First, these are all PC, so they're not for trade. First one is an Adrian Peterson, Topps Magic, PC. Next one is a Peyton Manning, Topps Magic. We got a CJ Spiller Mini from Topps Magic. So the next. Then we got a Peyton Manning Mini Black Border from Topps Magic. That's a really nice card. That's probably worth a couple bucks. Next is from 2010 Gridiron Gear, Game Breakers insert of Adrian Peterson. And that is actually numbered 2 of 100. It's a nice looking card. And then I got this is also a dollar, it's an autograph of Marlon Jackson for the Colts collection. So that's really nice. He's not that bad of a player. And I believe that's a rookie. Wait, no it's not, sorry. And that's numbered 166 of 599. And then I also got one pack, which I was fortunate enough to get a hit. Show that last. I got one hobby pack of Rookies and Stars Football, 2010. Let me name off the base here quick. Antonio Bryant, Joe Flacco, Devon Bess, Brett Favre, nice. Marion Barber, Matt Ryan, LeSean McCoy, and John Carlson. So, okay base. And I was hoping it was not a dummy card. I mean, I did not even look at any of the packs. I asked the guy, because the packs are behind the counter, I asked him if I can get a pack of Rookies and Stars, and he brought it down to me, and I just picked one out randomly, and I was lucky enough to get this. And this is a very cool card. I pulled a jersey of him out of Gridiron Gear, I want to say, in my blaster box I got. No, it was a rack pack I got. I believe that was him. Is either him or another Rookies and Stars jersey I got out of it. But I believe it was Gridiron Gear, but anyways. This is a Dress for Success jersey autograph of Gerald McCoy. So that is a really nice card. Really sharp looking. Really clean autograph. There's the jersey swatch. And that is numbered 42 of 100. So that is a really nice pull. I think the packs were $5.95. So my card shop's not the cheapest, but whatever. Still a nice card shop. If you're ever in southeastern Wisconsin, go check out Prices Collectibles in Southridge Mall. It's a really nice card shop, I think. And I believe it is a really nice card shop. It's actually in the ads for one of the best ones in the country in Beckett magazine. So, yeah. And once again, let me know if you have any of those Fabric of the Game from 2010 Certified Football. Thanks guys for watching.